Mehdi Rajabian, a musician who has spent the last few years in prison for creating and playing and progressing the art of music. On this unfortunate path, I've become more experienced, and this responsibility helps me more than ever to stand firm and resist in order to create art and music and spirit. Today, obstacles are